Now we're gonna add an actual set.
So what I want is both feet to the ball, drawing that hand under your chin, and then you can shift it. So let's go down, sits on one or go five. Right.
It's a good swing though.